Welcome to the opening episode of the Suraj Podcast. My name is Javala Singh. Thank you for joining us. I want to invite you to this journey that I'm taking personally in looking at the Suraj Prakash text. Now, this is a text written or finished in 1843. It took many years to write by the very famed poet Santokh Singh. For those who want to learn more specifically about the text, you can go to youtube.com/manglacharan. There's a video on there called Introduction to Suraj Prakash, or just search it in YouTube, you'll find it. This is a text that has been revered since its creation. You have katha, you have discourse of this text in all the major thakas in India. Unfortunately, there are no English translations of the text, which is why, as I go through it, what I want to do is share with the listeners just, general summaries, a synopsis of the chapters that I'm looking at, to give people a little bit of insight to the stories that are being told in this text. For those who want to listen to it in Punjabi, the discourse, the explanation, line by line, they can go to gurumatvichar.com. You'll find plenty of resources there. The episodes will not be explaining the text line by line. Basically, I'm going to be giving a short, a couple of minute synopsis of the chapter. And I will be starting in the next episode with the stories related to Guru Har Gobind, the sixth guru, and we're starting at Ras 7, chapter 25. So we're going to start where there's a very famous story about Bidhi Chand, the Sikh of the sixth guru, who steals a few horses from the fort of Lahore, from the Emperor Shah Jahan. So that's where we're going to start off next episode. So we'll see you there.
Oh,